Don't even ask on why we haven't got jobs for over a year now. It is because we were on break getting jobs. Oh, by the way, do you like our new looks? If you do, leave a comment below, down below. Oh yeah. I agree with you, my father. But the only good thing that came out of our last job at Indian Accent is when fake Sunny Star Scout and fake Izzy Moonbow came into the restaurant, and they are gonna watch us serve the customer, and they are gonna work with us at our ninth job rather. But anyways, this is the third time we have been fired. Where should we work at next? I've just thought of a brilliant idea. We're going to work at the Disney store. But since Stinky Pete, Emperor Zurg, I and Jugulis, Chuck the Condor, Hydro Hog, Thunder Virtual Virus Jr., Rafiki Toy Zaigrog, Nightmare Freddy Fazbear, and Dark Batter Bro are going to work with us there. We're going to call them on the phone and then get going to the Disney store.
After all of that happened.
Okay, now that we've called them, it's time to get going there. Welcome to the Disney store. How may we help you?
I would like to buy some Aladdin items, please.
We're sorry, but all of the Aladdin items are currently sold out at the moment.
No, they're not. I can see some Aladdin items on one of these sections there.
There. Get out of here right now.
That's it. I'm going to Smith's instead. I hope that I don't see you again.
Welcome to the Disney store. How may we help you? I would like to buy a Mickey Mouse t-shirt, please. We're sorry, but all of the Mickey Mouse t-shirts are currently sold out at the moment. No, they're not. I see some Mickey Mouse t-shirts in the clothing aisle. They're just the blank t-shirts. Get out of here right now. That's it. I'm going to Primark instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to the Disney store. How can we help you? Oh, we're not here to buy anything. We're here to tell Dark Thomas and Dark Princess Twilight Sparkle that we're going to be working with them in their 13th job. I'm Fake Hitch Trailblazer, and I'm Fake Hitch Trailblazer's girlfriend, Fake Princess Pip Petals. Nice to meet you, Fake Hitch Trailblazer and Fake Princess Pip Petals. I'm Dark Thomas, and I'm Dark Thomas's daughter, Dark Princess Twilight Sparkle. It's a pleasure to meet you, Dark Thomas and Dark Princess Twilight Sparkle. Anyways, we're leaving now. See you in your 13th job, Dark Thomas and Dark Princess Twilight Sparkle. I agree with my boyfriend, Fake Hitch Trailblazer. See you in your 13th job, Dark Thomas and Dark Princess Twilight Sparkle. See you in our 13th job, Fake Hitch Trailblazer and Fake Princess Pip Petals. I agree with my dad. See you in our 13th job, Fake Hitch Trailblazer and Fake Princess Pip Petals. We're going to watch you serve the customers right now, and there's no need to give us the healing factors because we've already got them. Sure, go ahead. We would also like to watch you serve the customers in episode 13 as well. Sure, go ahead. You all are fired. Get out of here right now.
And now, don't forget to leave your requests for the next episode and onwards, e.g. places to work at, customers, etc. Bye!